And hello to everybody. This is November 1st, the day after Halloween. Thank you very much for, well, just thank you. yeah. Basically. Oops. I'm in the wrong area. Stream manager. There we go. Yeah. Everybody doing? Yeah. So, as I was browsing for something to talk about, I came across this article from Fast Company here about that they're reporting on a new Lego Innovation Campus, and I think it looks pretty cool. I'm gonna open this up here because I mean this is pretty sweet. Actually, let's do this one. Yeah, so we got 5 buildings here, all different colors. Apparently this is tied to their innovation philosophy. And they were inspired by the various blocks they build to create this. And I think it's pretty unique. Like, I mean, it's got your basic building shape, of course, but like the way it's all linked up like this, looks like there's a central pathway running through here. Like, it looks pretty cool. Props to Lego for that. Yeah, it's pretty epic. I didn't look too deep into the article, actually. But yeah, it looks each building is has a different purpose. It just looks really cool. My question is, where's everybody parking? It looks like a trampoline back there. I mean, that'd be pretty epic, but I can't see Lego just throwing a trampoline onto a property. That's got to be something else. They probably have somewhere else to park to, probably underneath. Though I don't know. It's a very interesting surrounding area. I don't know if all this is Lego property or if it's just this area here or what. But yeah, I really, really like that. Really, really like that. It's something cool I ran into. All right. Oh, let's get into Fallout 4, as promised. We gotta come up with more stuff. Man, I mean, I like it. I like Fallout 4. I like playing Fallout 4. Definitely need to come up with something else. I've got this whole goals list here, and I gotta take some time to actually work through that, figure out what I need to get those going. I want to do more than just play games, featured other things like my sumo tracks, things like that. Yeah. Gotta keep an eye on news and things like that too. Hello? Give me my stuff. Okay, loading. Oh, pardon if my stream isn't as energetic today. I'm tired most of my streams. What am I talking about? But yeah. Yesterday, I've had a bit of a pain attack. And, we didn't get to bed until almost 4. And then I'm grateful I got on stream at like 9:40 or whatever. But yeah. It's been a rather It's been rather crazy. Oh. It's been a rather crazy day. Halloween was fun yesterday, though. I took my kid around. Around the neighborhood, collecting candy. Spent some time doing a little shopping. Leave roof suspended in the middle of space. Let's just do that. Artillery and robot workbench. Yeah, should have started this sooner. But oh well. Everybody passes through here for some reason. I really don't want that. Is there a way to lock that door? Or maybe I'll just turn it. No, I want to keep this. Oh, hi. Oh, right. I gotta check my cat trap. Don't have a door there, which is kind of odd. But not really. Have to connect directly to. Oh, hi, Ada. Right. I'm gonna put you in a different. Let's get you some different legs here. For now, let's give you a Mr. Handy Thruster. Okay, well. Thank you. Having different varieties of stuff. Let's get. General Atomics Factory. Right. Let's get that over and done. The criminal chief has quite a learning curve. Make sure to read all the README entries. No. I will not. You cannot make me. So there. Keyboard kind of at this angle. Ooh, it's turned it all from way over there. Which ghoul is that? Alright, well. The General Atomics factory together.
Oh. Yep, yep, yep.
Ah. Oh, man. I feel like I should have it. All right, good for you.
Nice.
What is plasma anyway? It is the universe's liquid part. Versus the good part, nothing else. Oh, Oh gosh. Okay. Somebody got warped. Somebody got quite warped there. A fun name, really. Done. They could program me to love, to forget, but no. Age of Peace. Yeah, you're just annihilating every freaking thing on the planet. Next time, introduce yourself. All right, maybe I will. time to get healthy. Double dang it. Can't get through there with my ducking. Time to bring out an age of pizza. I must now help you bake your pizza for now on until eternity. Thing is, you only get one pizza. You do not get two. You do not get four. And you certainly do not get three. Bet it is. Dang it. See if I can find the other parts of this. I'm pretty sure I can. Oh yeah, the one that dropped down there. Oops. Oh, Ada. Ada. Now I'm gonna hand start the card. All right. Well, there should be. Anyway. I think there should be. Oh well, whatever, I'm done here. Retry. The connection to desktop so tenuous. So weird. Ada, there you are.
Hey.
What can I do for you?
Ada?
Did you retrieve something from that robot?
Yeah, it had this interesting tech.
Intriguing. Let's examine it. Impressive technology. If my analysis is correct, this is a specialized radar beacon. I suspect it's how the mechanist was keeping track of the robo-brain you destroyed. As the next logical step, I need you to install this beacon within me so we can use it to our advantage.
Will do.
Sounds like a solid plan.
I'm glad you agree. You'll need to use a robot workbench to ensure proper installation, and my presence will be required. To maintain peak efficiency, I strongly recommend that we remain together until the radar beacon is successfully installed.
Hey.
Yes, sir?
Hey, Ada.
Are you ready to install the radar beacon?
It's time. Let's do this.
Good. The installation should be simple. Once I'm in the robot workbench, just install the radar beacon and I'll do the rest.
Anything here? I don't think they're gonna get them all. Seem like something that they'll do. An explosive thing? Okay. The chicken runs back home to mommy. Back home to the radar workbench. Anyways. Rotate this. This whole thing. What did that say? Oh, that was weird.
Hey.
Hey, Preston. Can't, can ya?
It's a good start, at least.
Absolutely. With some additional assistance, I should be able to decrypt the signal and locate the mechanist. Fortunately, I'm detecting another robo-brain in the Commonwealth that's receiving the same signal.
Which means the one I destroyed isn't the only robo-brain under mechanist control.
Yes.
It's not.
We can use this to our advantage. The encryption on the source signal is complex, but not impossible. If you can bring the two additional beacons,
they should provide the keys and algorithms that I need to enhance my decryption routines. Will do. Radar Yeah, let's do that. I dropped the frame right on. Targets. Yeah, let me use that. Sounds good. Awesome. Where is Cosworth anyway? That's what I'd like to see. Talk to Cosworth. I hardly ever see him floating around though. A little bit. Cosworth really isn't doing much. When I started, I had this idea of putting everybody who was my security in suits. Which ultimately will not be a bad thing. Closest off of the okay. Let's head back over to the General Atomics Factory and see what's up. Wonder how they keep it from, they keep the components from rusting or fusing or rust fusing or whatever. Fish packing. Okay. Picked the wrong side. Oh well. We have a glowing thingy in here. That's kind of weird. Crazy la that's a crazy radioactive laser thing. That's pretty epic.
Heads up.
How may I be of service?
Here you go, Ada. One slightly dented but still functional radar beacon.
This will do nicely. And with any luck, it'll help us trace the mechanist's signal.
Don't worry. I'm sure it'll do the trick.
I
sure it
hope
will.
So. I'm going to begin my decryption routine, but it could take a while. In the meantime, I've picked up another Robobrain beacon signal. It should be the last one you'll need to collect.
Three.
Good work, Ada.
Thank you. If my calculations are correct, the signal is coming from... Oh, this isn't good. Location confirmed. The Robobrain is at Fort Hagen Satellite Array, which means it's in the hands of the Rust Devils.
I haven't come this far just to back down now.
I understand that, but you should still proceed with caution.
Yep.
My old caravan encountered them once while crossing the river into the city. The Rust Devils are a group of ruthless raiders who utilize robots for their nefarious practices. They scour the Commonwealth looking for my kind. What they can't capture and reprogram, they strip for spare parts. I realize they pose a greater threat to me than you. I just want you to be well informed. That being
of
said,
course.
Despite what lies ahead, I can easily continue to decrypt the signal as we proceed. So shall we be on our way?
You showed up just in the nick of time. Glad to help. You're one of the good guys. You wouldn't happen to know of any places to settle around here, would you? I'm tired of always being on the run. I sure do.
Get you to. It's over to work.
Thanks. See you there in a day or two.
Fighting, if anything. In the hooves of the rest of us. I'm gonna beat you up. If you come and attack me in the middle of this place. Junkyard. Wastelanders hostile, or are they just there? Serious? Where are you going? Ding dong, dang it. Okay. So we just call them Wastelander. I don't see any major things for that. With that, but couple of bunkers here, guard points, sandbag piles. I don't know much of a threat at all. Well, you're not having fun now. Where the headquarters. Mm-hmm. ever on the next game. On the next gig. Time's up, asshole. Place rationing site. I will. My question is, why are the Rust Devil percentages so stinking high? They're not interested. Going your Diamond City. Bring the Rust Devils into Diamond City and see what happens. Everyone's a butthole. I always waited for this moment. So we got one immortal guy. Well, we got one Rust Devil left.
Yo, hold.
Yes.
Diamond City security beats out the Rust Devils. What? Oh, that's just a stairwell. Stairwell up here. Couple members of the force. Looks of it. Okay. Couldn't help it. I had to take a look at what happened with Diamond City versus the Rust Devils. Wearing one of those robo head things is pretty cool. Pretty cool and mildly ridiculous. Alloyed iBot helmet, that's what I'm looking for. Hollow out an iBot, put it on your head. Okay, they're a bit further away than I expected them to be, so they wouldn't get involved from that distance. Super mutants. Maybe I can drag some of those Rust Devils over there. What the super mutants are. Bait them. Okay, Ada. You do what you do and smack people around a little bit. Always Rust Devils. Why are there so many Rust Devils? Beacon signal found. No, I think when I redo this, the first two quests I'm going to do are the early Minutemen settlement quests. Get the castle. And then do Helmatron. Even though I don't like how many Rust Devils appear. How far away was I? Can't be that far away. Oh, yeah, here.
Make sure you don't leave anything useful behind.
Is that line taking me to the target? Or is it taking me somewhere else? It must be taking me to my target. Distress signal, signal found. Brotherhood.
On your way, civilian. If you aren't Brotherhood, you're nothing.
Brotherhood, you're nothing. Well, guess what? Let's correct that statement. Even if you're Brotherhood, you can't be reduced to nothing. Okay, map. Come on, get going. Right. Let's do this. No super mutant skirmisher near me, thank you. On the road. You know the crazy thing I'm noticing is there are not very many flooded pardon me. Not very many flooded, what are they called? Red rocket stations, there we go. Where are you headed? Got two of them coming this way. Interesting. And they crash and die.
Don't make me come find you.
Okay. For victory, it dies. Well, sorry, guys. But loading that airship in, where you were in the sky, not exactly my ball of tea. Cup of tea, ball of wax, whatever. Wax of tea. Something like that. Hey. Hi. Oh yeah, okay. Junkie and Sparky. That's always funny. When the animations don't lock in and they just kind of do their own thing with the model going blah, 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 blah. Always end up caught off guard by this one. So now I've figured out where their sleeping bag is once. But it was absent life. Don't know where it's been since. Oh well. Fort Hagen. Way up high. Ish. Whew. Radar radio signal, signal, nuke signal, 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 signal. I dude. I very dude. Right, Rust Devil Array thing. Radio.
I have some to spare.
Heads up.
I'd be happy to help if I can. Please take your components, sir.
Look alive.
Yes, sir.
Hey, Ada.
What can I do for you?
Disable personality.
That was it.
Very well.
I like Ada. Golem on protection on strike. Makes things too easy. Violence protocols engaged. Was I using these symbols? There is one rock up here, okay. Well, machine gun turret at least. Rest devils, with all these mechanist bots on the loose, we can't afford to skimp on lookouts, or all we know that is planning a raid to take all our bots tomorrow. No luck, Jones, doesn't mean you can set 3 bots to patrol the area and take a nap. I want at least 2 living, breathing humans patrolling the perimeter at all times, and let me know immediately when you've seen anything. If you see any strange bot come up the hill, ID. Lost a few bots. Hanging hanger. Right. Little robo brain. Done. Woo! Ooh, harpoon gun. Are sprang. Oops. This way. Yeah, there we are. Let's see. Anything up here other than the thing that exploded? Wait, wrong side. Again, wrong side. Where did that? There was a Protectron over there. Oh, that was it. Never mind.
That's it.
Same frame as the XL.
Got it.
Would it be eventually that the power armor would be sort of like advertised in stores? As sort of personal transportation units. Eventually, at the U.S. won the war. Just kind of hunched, or she's just, I guess, kind of hunched back. Around. More specifically, back down and through.
Copy, John.
Looks to be Ahab. Just for an interview.
All right, Brain Box. Ivy wants me to find out what makes you tick. So let's get started.
There's no Jagger. I'm certain we can discuss this rather unfortunate situation before it gets completely out of hand. Now, what exactly did this Ivy tell you to do?
Simple. She wants me to crack open that dome you have for a head and find out how your brain is connected. What the hell is in the core? Hostile robots today. All right, Brain Box. Ivy wants me to find out what makes you tick. So let's get started.
There's no need for that. I'm certain we can discuss this rather unfortunate situation before it gets completely out of hand.
Are you sure?
What exactly did this Ivy tell you to do?
What did she tell you to do?
She wants me to crack open that dome you have for a head and find out how your brain is connected to your circuits.
Perhaps I can be of assistance in that regard. After all, there isn't much else I can do now that you've removed my head from its chassis. How about we forge some sort of an accord just between the two of us?
What the hell is an accord? You talking about wires or something?
Right. I need to phrase this so even a dullard like you would understand. Let me put it this way. You need information that's going to make your boss happy. I want to keep my brain in one piece. Maybe we can cut a deal.
Fine. I'm listening.
I'll tell you everything I know about my own construction. All the bits that Ivy wants to hear. And I promise you, she won't be disappointed. In return, you keep those tools away from me and put me back onto my body. You get what you want, and I don't get dissected like some kind of a laboratory experiment. Do we have a deal?
Well, that would save me a lot of time. And Ivy doesn't like waiting. Tell you what, you start talking, and I'll stop drilling. After I tell Ivy everything,
I'll stop drilling. Nice.
But I think I'm gonna leave your head in that machine. Just in case you decide to get any smart ideas. How's that for a deal?
I suppose it will have to suffice. I mean, yeah, it's a deal.
Kind of a grody sort of place. But I went anyway, so.
You don't look like one of the Rust Devils. What are you doing here?
Maybe I'm just just a Rust Devil wearing a clever disguise.
Please, don't insult my intelligence. Why don't you just tell me why you're here? And why we're even bothering to
what
have
did
this
the Rust
conversation?
Devil do to you?
They felt that by keeping my head online would prove useful to them. Fortunately for me, they're stupid enough to actually believe anything I say. Admittedly, it hasn't gotten me very far, but it has saved me from the same fate as my rather unfortunate comrades you see in pieces around you. Now, back to my original question. What are you doing here?
Hunting down a radar beacon.
A radar beacon? How very interesting.
Radar beacon.
That's a very specific part to be searching for. And you don't look like the typical part scavenger type to me. I calculate a 98.8% chance that you're looking for the mechanist. If I'm correct, and I usually am, then perhaps we can help each other with our respective predicaments.
I could definitely use the help.
I thought you might say something like that. Now, how can I put this as simple as possible so someone at your processing speed can understand? In order to find the mechanist, you're going to need more than just my radar beacon. You're going to need access to the facility. I'm willing to provide said access, but you'll have to fulfill two simple conditions. One, you need to get me as far away as you can from these lunatics. And two, find me a new body. Once both conditions are satisfied, I'll gladly provide you with everything you need.
Oh, yeah?
Do we have a deal?
Yeah, why not?
How do I know you'll keep up your end of the bargain?
Even though there's a human brain floating in a biogel inside my head, I'm still bound by my original programming. It pains me to admit it, but one of my directives states that I cannot lie, ever. So, while I'm not the most charming robot you've ever encountered, the last thing I'm going to do is violate an agreement we made.
Oh, yeah?
Now that we have that out of the way, do we have a deal?
Deal.
A wise decision. Once we're at our destination, I'll happily relinquish my radar beacon as a gesture of good faith.
Oh, you will, huh?
I strongly suggest you stop loitering in the middle of a hostile location and get us both out of here at once.
Will do. I can add it here. Yeah, I don't know. Salt launcher. How did I get out of here again? Funny they don't remember this. Well, I remember this part, but I don't remember how to escape. I don't remember how to escape. Seems like that would be a good thing to remember. Oh, sugar.
Watch the trip wires. I'd rather keep myself intact today, thank you.
Still gaming terminal. Whoever resets yours, I will find you and I'll have your head until one of you owns up to it. This terminal has off limits.
You really are taking the path of most resistance here, aren't you?
No, you won't be.
Where'd that little fucker go?
Done. Yay. Used fuse. Who is this mechanist? The bloody robots are everywhere. Every junkyard, every factory, even that robotics engineer pioneer park. I thought we were supposed to fight fights for our own bots with this literally cutting us off the pass. It's not like we don't fight back, but geez, you kill a group with robots and 10 more appear. Does this guy just pump them out of some assembly line somewhere? Finding him is our top priority, because what else are we going to do when it keeps getting in our way? We'll find him, make a bot from his bones, and force to take out our trash. There's a routine scrapping mission. We were going to go in, take the 4 protector and robots, and get out. No big deal. Yeah, recon on the location warned us of a death claw in the area. Whatever. With our bots, a death claw may as well be a mole rat. No big. Even that's just sneaking and get to the bots without making the monster. Well, as we were trying to get the bots out of there, a horde of mechanist bots showed up and started fighting us to get our loot. Because the universe has a sick sense of humor, they spoke to death claw. So then we had to deal with that too. In short, we lost 3 men and 2 of our bots are pulverized, but we did manage to nab one of the mechanist robot brains alive. I'm hoping that will lead me to the idiot that keeps messing with our crap. The death claw that killed my men? I stuck his skull on a bot. Not just any bot, but the ultimate death bot. Anyhow, we'll be at my side when I fight the mechanist and we'll get revenge for what we did to us rust devils. I just hope we don't pulverize his bones in the process. I want to use them to make something fun. Found this place with all of these military vehicles all over. Okay. It's time. taking terminal control. Steals your beer. Well, they're already done. Let's see, there's nothing else up here, so
experience with you, I estimate a 65% chance of making it out of here. Not optimal. An increase in effort could have an impact on the odds.
You mean speed. Amazing how many people, when they say increase in effort, means speed. You're not doing things stupid fast, you're not doing them at all. Kind of dumb, really. End up burning out more people that way.
This is the one that ripped my head off. I demand we rip her head off. It's only fair.
Nothing but nobody there. The handcuffs, oh well.
Yes.
I found a yardstick! Salvage a strong assault drone head. Thank you. Alright, and that is that. I'm gonna build a body for Jezebel. Guess I must have taken out a buddy too.
Thank goodness we are out of that hole. Don't think your job is done. I refuse to cooperate until you provide a body that meets my standards.
Look alive.
How may I be of service?
Here you go, Ada. The final radar beacon. I'll need that head back when you're done.
Of course. Shouldn't take but a moment. There you go. Still in one piece. I'm not sure why you want the head back. All we needed was its radar beacon. Besides, robo-brains are notorious for being, well, a real pain in the neck.
What else do you know about them, Ada?
Quite simply, it's the first time General Atomics produced a successful union between organic matter and robotics.
Yeah, I'm sure it is.
It's used both as a control unit and a data storage unit, which is far more efficient than using standard circuits. Unfortunately, there were a lot of programming issues with these robots, which caused them to be a bit, shall we say, unhinged. Hopefully, this particular robo-brain will have some of the answers that we've been seeking.
A union of organic matter and robotics? Sounds an awful lot like a synth.
Not at all. The robo-brain was built with a very different design philosophy in mind. General Atomic's intent was to use the human brain to augment the robot's functions, primarily to accelerate the decision-making process. Free thought and individuality was never intended. These were expressly built like soldiers, to follow orders without question. The robo-brain's unfortunate tendency towards violence and aggression should be considered more of a malfunction than a calculated decision.
Should be.
Now that you have the final radar beacon, will it be enough to track down the mechanist's location?
I certainly hope so. I've already started the calculations while we've been having this conversation. That still doesn't explain why you need that head back.
We still need it, Ada. I believe it can help us access the mechanist's facility.
Of course. It makes perfect sense that the mechanist would not only keep its location a closely guarded secret, but would secure it against intrusion as well. I'm terribly sorry. I hadn't considered that possibility at all. I'm afraid when it comes to assisting humans, I'm not doing very well lately.
Don't be ridiculous. If it wasn't for you, we couldn't have gotten this far already.
That's kind of you to say. Ever since I let my friends die in that caravan, I feel like I've been failing in my duties. I chose the route we took the day we were attacked. Perhaps if I had selected an alternate route, they'd still be alive. Sometimes I wish that Jackson had programmed me with my personality mode set permanently to disabled.
Your personality defines you as an individual. Never let that go.
You're right. All of the good memories I've experienced being Ada would be lost if my personality mode was shut down. I can't afford to lose them. I really think I needed to hear that from someone else. Thank you. Now I've distracted you for long enough. I'll finish up my calculations while you deal with our new friend, Jezebel. Hopefully, she'll be able to grant us access to the mechanist's facility and we can put an end to this nonsense once and for all.
Nonsense is right. All right, let's get you. Sanctuary's location is located at the bridge, not at the in the middle of the settlement. Yeah. Thank you. this Jezebel body. I guess her head is stuck in there, eh?
This body you've selected for me isn't quite what I had envisioned, but it will have to suffice.
Sorry, Your Highness. The royal tailor has been quite ill, and I'm afraid the task fell on me instead.
If you're attempting to use sarcasm as an intimidation tactic, I'm afraid you're wasting your time. Look, it's obvious we don't care for each other's company, which suits me just fine. So, why don't you ask me everything you wanted to know, and then I'll be on my way.
Tell me everything you know about the Mechanist.
Now there's a fascinating subject. The Mechanist. Programming. A veritable genius with electronics. I'm not surprised you're interested. I've been dutifully carrying out the Mechanist's instructions to help the people of the Commonwealth for quite a long time.
Helping the people of the Commonwealth? You?
Absolutely. It's my primary directive. The Mechanist instructed me to seek out and help the people of the Commonwealth. By my calculations, the easiest way to help a human is simply to destroy it. There's no point in prolonging a laughably fragile life. It's the most efficient way to assist them. Any other effort to help tends to result in numerous complex side effects.
I don't think you understand the definition of help.
Help. To give or provide. What is necessary to accomplish a task or to satisfy a need. I'm doing exactly as I was instructed. Assisting a human to the best of my abilities only affords a 25% survival rate. That means there's a 75% chance that despite my efforts, the human I'm assisting will die from something beyond my control. Therefore, it's better to hasten the human's death and put them out of their likely chance of misery than to deplete my limited time. It's actually quite elementary. But given your minimal intellect, I suppose I shouldn't be surprised you don't understand.
Can we stop with the petty bickering and just get to the part where you tell me how to access the Mechanist's facility?
I promised to answer your questions. And unlike humans, I don't have the capacity to lie. It's rather...
You don't, do you?
In order to gain entry to the Mechanist facility, you're going to need to outfit one of your robots with an MSAT modification. I'll upload the plans to your Pip-Boy device. There. I've fulfilled my portion of our agreement. Perhaps I'll remain here for a while and see how things resolve between yourself and the Mechanist. Purely for my own amusement, of course. I suspect you'll have quite a tale to tell once you return. But then again, I'd be surprised if you ever return at all. Just go away. Haven't you done enough to torment me already? I expect you'll be leaving me behind. Typical.
You certainly know your way around a workbench.
There we go.
Haven't you already interfered enough? Go away.
to work on my pi to the last digit calculation.
Pi to the last digit.
Haven't you done enough to torment me already?
Never. Good question. Before I do that, though, let's save it. How do I trigger? See, follow for trigger settlement attack. I'm on my doghouse. I'm looking for that. Okay, so there's no direct console command for triggering a settlement attack. Oh, yeah, you're trash can Carla. Did I?
Yes.
Send somebody to this turret. Yes, I did. Good, I did. Let's see now. I need to go. Speak to Ada, gonna fall down. Where's Ada? I need to talk to Ada. Ada. Where are you? You get lost. There you are.
What can I do for you?
That's so condescending.
A chance these robots could be misinterpreting orders?
Yes, I've considered the possibility. The contradictory nature of the mechanist's broadcasts are troubling. But the truth is, regardless of intent, the mechanist needs to be stopped. These robots are too much a threat. Were you able to discover how to gain access to the mechanist?
I need to outfit a robot with something called an MSAT. Jezebel gave me the plans.
A custom
location that acts as a key to the Mechanist facility. Very smart. In fact, chances are high the MSAT may be required for multiple access points, like a robot identification card. As for my task, I was able to decrypt the signal with the final radar beacon. The source is coming from a Robco sales and service center, most likely a front for a larger operation. It's time to take the offensive. Have you formulated a plan?
I'm not sure. I'll improvise when I get there.
Yes, the actual confrontation will allow you to make a more educated decision. Now, if you're ready, I believe you have an MSAT to install.
We have a spot for a robot.
You know what I call a good day? One that ends with having empty stomach.
Yeah, I'm sure. There's no major spot. I make a spot for a robot workbench? Probably.
Thank you. It's like I can finally think straight.
Out here?
Can we trade a few things?
I gave up alcohol after settling down here. Doctor said I shot my liver.
Oops. That would hurt to shoot your liver. You know what? 30 beds, but I'm gonna take these three out. Or do something. Oh. Gross. Well, and but there's no door here now. Okay.
We need to get back to Diamond City one of these days. Biggest town I ever saw.
Alright. So I will go and access the Mechanist's lab. But not at the moment.
Never fear, sir. I will ensure your safety to the best of my ability.
Good. Good, good, good. Makes me pleased. But for now, it's time for me to call it for today. If you like what I do, like, subscribe, follow, whatever platform allows. If you wish to support me further, my other stuff is located to the upper left of the screen. Your upper left, my upper right, I guess it would be something like that. There. Anyways. Thank you very much. And I will see you all on Monday. Peace, cheers. God bless. That is all.